After high school, I didn't know what to do. My sister had a magazine with article of Suga Yusuke-san, the world famous hairdresser. I wanted to be like him. He came to Tokyo to interview for assistant. I was chosen by, he said, I was still young. So I waited 3 years. I went to Yamano Beauty School in Los Angeles. When I graduated, I sent to him a letter. He called me and said, come to New York. I will take care of you. I was so happy. I read the book, Yuki of Nai. He said, 21st century was Asian era. I took risk. I went to Jakarta. I like Singapore because the people are fashionable and trendy, like New York. I like them. Everyone have their own style, but they all use my technique. No, they look happy to me. So I want to help society. I had an idea. I was talking to my friend about makeover magic.